Greetings everyone, Hotfix 31.1.1 is live in Warframe and we have optimizations. Firstly, DEFix crashes and excessive performance hitches when Grendel consumed an exorbitant amount of enemies and then proceeded to vomit them out, that being 90 plus enemies. In the name of performance, we've added a limit of 40 enemies that can be eaten by Grendel at any given time and spread out the vomiting of large number enemies. This was a test cluster crash report and fix, and it was noted in update 31.1, but didn't actually make the build. They also fixed memory leaks related to Harrow's Condemn with enhanced graphics enabled. For the new war fixes, DEFix Teshin spinning around in circles before loading into the Arcwing slingshot, Teshin freezing in a cutscene after taking care of some big baddies, and a crash when attempting to change the appearance of an end of quest character. As for the game's overall fixes, DE fixed an issue where changing the operator features would only apply to the active clothing config and not all three of them, that being A, B, and C, as intended. They fixed a duplicate entry for the Sirocco in the primary profile category, the Tenant Psychron having force feedback rumble when reloading while using a controller, the credit icon missing from the end of mission screen on mission modes with an active Sister of Parvos. Fixes were made towards client adversary transmission appearing with no Kuvalich or Sister of Parvos, the Terralisk getting stuck on rocks after spawning from the Gara Tot Lake in the Plains of Eidolon, Corpus reinforcement beacons in the Orvalis taking friendly fire damage, arcane icons appearing stretched in the chat-linked loadouts. They fixed a crash when missions, with the exception of Railjack, switch tasks to eliminate. They fixed the holographic effect mesh on the Bloodguard Heavy Blade skin so that the animated textures flow better. Getting stuck on the mission failed screen with no way to exit after dying during the Call of the Tempestari quest, infiltrate the Corpus Spy Vault's mission. They fixed the incorrect RU and DE description of Hildren's and Harry collection in the in-game market. Fixes were made towards a script error related to the Sister of Parvos Hounds, helmet subsuming slots at rank 10 showing as 100k plus instead of unlimited. They fixed a script error when attempting to Alt F4 during a transmission, a script error when attempting to view quests in the Codex, a script error related to Hildren's passive, and lastly, they fixed a script error related to Gauss's thermal sunder. That was Hotfix 31.1.1. There you go.